Hello, this is Dr. Mark Newman with you today. We're going to talk about weight loss. About two-thirds of the population is either overweight or obese, and weight loss is one of the common services that we've helped our patients with for many years. Our most common service that we do is the HCG protocol. That protocol was written in 1954 by Dr. A.T.W. Simeons. While you're on that protocol, you'll be doing a series of 40 injections of HCG, which is human chorionic gonadotropin. It is a naturally occurring hormone in the body. Our patients will we would expect our patients to lose somewhere between a half a pound and a pound of weight a day. You are on a very low calorie diet. However, it allows your body to utilize excess fat stores. Most patients, their overall feeling of well-being is really increased, their energy level is good, they have less aches and pains, their thought processes are clear. It's a very nice program, and if you've got a fair amount of weight to lose, it's a really great option to get you back on track in a hurry. One of our other popular programs is using Phenermine or Atipax. That's a medication that's been used since 1959 for weight loss. It is an appetite suppressant. We don't have an exact formula of how much we anticipate our patients losing while on that. However, we give you instructions on proper eating, and most patients will see a reasonable amount of weight loss. It varies anywhere from maybe a couple pounds a week. Some patients will lose even more than that. We also have some options as far as injections that will assist you with your weight loss. And there are other programs, but regardless, if you've got some weight to lose, we'd be glad to help you. Our patients do very good, and we enjoy helping you. Thank you very much.